Well, a temple puppy found itself stuck inside a car yesterday morning, really inside. The owner called the temple rescue when they found their puppet climbed into the suspension system of its owner's car. The crew was able to lift the car and take it partially apart to free the animal. After removing a tire and an underside of the fender well, they were able to remove the puppy injury-free. As you can see, the little guy was very thankful to his rescuers. I can't imagine.
That
puppy must
be there.
Right. How did it get in there? And just terrified, I would imagine.
Maybe he was chasing something. Who knows?
Probably it. I don't know. If it was chasing a snake, good for that dog. Get those snakes out of there.
Yeah.
I hate snakes.
I'm with you on that.